My name is Genevieve, and I'm a hero because I'm working to save monarch butterflies from disappearing forever. At first, I didn't know anything about butterflies except that they were beautiful and remind me of fairies. One day, I read in a Nature magazine that they were in trouble, and I knew I needed to help them. All butterflies are born as caterpillars. A monarch butterfly lays its eggs on a plant called milkweed, and in a short time, caterpillars are born. As each caterpillar grows, it creates a chrysalis and eventually transforms into a butterfly. But milkweed is starting to disappear because new cities and buildings are being developed. Fewer milkweed plants means fewer places for monarch butterflies to lay their eggs, which means fewer caterpillars are being born. This is why they're in danger of becoming extinct. When I heard about the National Wildlife Federation Butterfly Hero Program, I decided to take the pledge and plant more milkweed seeds in my garden and do my part to save monarch butterflies and give them more places to lay their eggs. As more and more monarchs began appearing in my garden, I went from just planting the seeds to also observing and tagging the monarch butterflies. Tagging means that I put stickers on their wings that will tell scientists where they go. At first, I was really nervous, but after a while, I got pretty good at it and I was able to do it all by myself as long as I was gentle. So far, I've tagged 125 butterflies, and I'm working on teaching people and helping them to get involved. I was even able to convince our city's mayor to take the Mayor's Monarch Pledge, and now the mayor helps save butterflies too. Since monarch butterflies can't survive in cold weather, they fly to warmer places, as far as 3,000 miles away, and come back once it starts to get warm again. So until it warms up around here, like a caterpillar in a chrysalis, I'll be waiting. I want people to know how easy it can be to help these beautiful creatures. My goal is to see 1 billion monarch butterflies make the journey to warmer climates and keep them around for years and years to come. You can help by joining local programs, planting milkweed in your family's yard, or even just sharing your butterfly knowledge with friends. With a little bit of care and some milkweed seeds, we all have the power to be rescue heroes. We'll be right back.